Myself, Nirupadi. I am studying in 4th standard. My topic is energy flow in living things. The sun energy along with water and carbon dioxide is used by the plants to make their food. The food prepared by the plants is eaten by animals and human beings. Therefore, animals and human beings give out carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. This carbon dioxide is absorbed by the plants. The cycle continues. This is how the sun energy flows in the world of living things. Thank you.